Let's go! Okay.
Kishi grasslands. Straw hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Be all right.
They caught me at the crossroads north of Tsutsu. They take everyone who passes by.
They're controlling their roads to capture travelers and put them to work.
Is there anything that can stop them?
I'll try, but avoid that crossroads for now. Couldn't do this without you, boy.
Now, I have a tale to lift our tired spirits. Centuries ago, the warrior, as I saved Osmobe from pirates. Please, join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell.
Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor. Light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azumo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety. But Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home. But his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there. Find the Violet Crown.
Heya!
Yeah! Pinned one! Hot!
Yacht to fear! Ready?
Zatiki!
Тэртэн байгаа юу? Буцаа дэрж мэдэн сэрэмжтэй байна. Ой, өнөө гих ч харсаа.
Бид энэ нас бутарч чадахгүй.
Бид хэр самарай олно.
Send your best warrior.
Asha Yavcho, he was a
captain.
Yeah!
rolls out of high falls. A thief's trick.
We'll get some rest soon.
Heel!
Let's go, Kugan.
Someone there? Draw your blades! Coward's still here.
I'm happy to offer my services. All my goods are useful.
Are you hunting for Shigenori's heavenly strike as well, my lord?
That technique is only one of myth.
The musician Yamato insists the myth is real.
I'm not surprised. People often speak of his stories with excitement.
I heard the tale near Komatsu Forge. If it's as powerful as the story claims, let's hope you never face the technique in battle.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.